A Lotus Penny by Chinese-French Painter Shen Yu, Collection of the National Museum of History in Taipei. Original size 130 and 81 centimeter. Reproduction size 64 and 47 centimeter with frames. Reproduction on canvas with hand-enhanced brush stroke. This is 旅居法国的中国画家常玉的荷花，又名方盆房莲，是台北国家历史博物馆的收藏品。原作尺寸为130×81公分，这一次复制的尺寸含框为64×47公分，采用真机图档输出于油画布，再加上不反光、手工精致凹凸笔触，最像真实的油画。
This old story before, where the people keep a killing for the metaphors, but don't leave much up to the imagination. So I wanna give this imagery back, but I know it just ain't so.